Join Remnant Brewing and Five Fork Farms for a winter wreath workshop in Remnant's tap room on Monday, December 9th at 7 p.m. Five Fork Farms is a family-owned and operated flower farm known for their sustainably grown flowers in Upton, Massachusetts. Their team will be on site to teach you step-by-step how to create the perfect wreath for your holidays and provide you with all the supplies and materials you'll need. Beers and cafe beverages will be available for purchase as you craft a beautiful, unique gift for yourself or someone special. More info is at fiveforkfarms.com. A film screening of Joan Walsh Ungland, Life in Story and Poem, takes place Wednesday, December 11th at 7 p.m. at the Somerville Central Library. Tim Jackson will present his 35-minute film on this children's author, illustrator, and poet, along with a discussion of the making of the film. In his words, stories of strong, capable women enrich us all and are emerging throughout the culture. My film chronicles the life of 93-year-old Joan Walsh Ungland in her own voice, accompanied by her famous illustrations and unpublished poems. She speaks about the profound tragedies in her unexpected success in her life. Her imagination has inspired generations of children and adults, selling 50 million copies of books around the world and in many languages. More information about this film screening is at somervillepubliclibrary.org. The Union Square Holiday Stroll takes place Saturday, December 14th from 12 to 6 p.m. Join Union Square Main Streets for an afternoon of Union Square discovery filled with festive happenings and holiday delight. Bundle up and come on down to unwrap Union Square in all its wintry wonderment. The stroll includes rad retail and unique eats, music from around the world, Culture House outdoor warming pop-up station, a holiday pop-up market, and visits with Santa, and you get to vote for the best decorated storefront and win prizes. Union Square's local businesses will have festive offerings all day long. For more info, you should go to unionsquaremainstreets.org. Bamboche is a Creole word that combines notions of dancing, drumming, drinking, singing, and celebrating. Jean Apollon Expressions holds its third annual Bamboche celebration on Saturday, December 14th at the Arts of the Armory at 6:30 p.m. Join Jean and the entire dance company to celebrate a year full of rich community programming as you immerse yourself in Haitian culture. The evening will include dance performances, highlights from their year, and the communities that they support, through unique handcrafted goods, drinks, and dancing for all. Tickets are at artsattheArmory.org. Kids 10 and under are free. The Artisans Asylum Winter's Market takes place December 14th and 15th from 12 to 6. Their market features jewelers, printmakers, artists, woodworkers, 3D printers, and laser cutters that will be available for hands-on family-friendly activities and, of course, robots. Las Carolinas will bring delicious arepas and hot chocolate to make your shopping experience even more fun, warm, and cozy. And more info about that is at artisansasylum.com. Celebrate the folk artistry of residents who transform their houses and yards with lights, illuminated ornaments, and shrines of devotion and fantasy at the Illuminations Tour 2019 on Saturday, December 14th from 4:30 p.m. to 10. The tours last approximately 45 minutes long. Coffee, hot chocolate, and cookies will be served at City Hall. And in addition, craft activities for kids and the Somerville Community Chorus will perform. Tours will start and end from Somerville City Hall at 89 Highland Ave. Tickets go on sale Sunday, December 1st from 10 to 2, and then again Thursday, December 5th from 5 to 8 at Nibble Kitchen at One Bow Market Way behind the Union Tavern at 345 Somerville Ave in Union Square. For more information about the tour, please visit somervilleartscouncil.org/illuminationstour. The Holiday Flea Market features 40-plus local makers and artists ready to help you with your holiday shop at Arts at the Armory. With jewelry, pet accessories, housewares, textiles, fragrances, leather goods, gifts, and specialty food items, there's something for everyone. Plus, an on-site cafe and bar help make the shopping experience a little merry and bright, if you know what I'm saying. More info is at artsattheArmory.org. Support even more local makers and take care of the rest of your holiday shopping needs at the eSOM Holiday Market at La Brazza in East Somerville on December 17th from 5 to 10. The eSOM Market is a monthly market in Somerville featuring a lineup of local vendors of all kinds, focusing primarily on locally produced products. Since 2015, their mission has been to support these communities by providing a space for people to show their work and connect with one another. In addition, two holiday buzz markets take place over two Sundays, December 8th and 22nd, from 11 to 5 at One Somerville. Two markets, both with two floors and over 40 vendors each. Check out local folks and their handmade craft, vintage, and fine art. It's all ages, free admission with a full bar. More information is at oncesomerville.com. And the last call to shop small will take place at the Wrap It Up Winter Market, Sunday, December 22nd, from 11 to 5. One more holiday market this season, so you can wrap up all your holiday shopping needs while supporting local makers, artists, and small businesses. This is hosted by Shop Small Mass and the Arts at the Armory, and more information, including a vendor's list, is at artsattthearmory.org. Bake a batch of your favorite cookies and go to a holiday cookie swap hosted by the Somerville Public Library and Remnant Brewery on Monday, December 23rd from 7 to 9. They'll provide festive bags and ties to help you put together a unique and handmade holiday gift selection. More information about that is at somervillepubliclibrary.org.